The electric eel is not actually an eel. Despite its name, the electric eel is not a true eel. It's a type of knifefish and is actually more closely related to catfish and carp. 1 electrocytes for electricity. Electric eels have specialized cells called electrocytes that can generate electric shocks. These cells are arranged in stacks, creating electric organs that can produce strong electrical charges. 2 electricity generation. Electric eels use their electric organs to generate electrical shocks for various purposes. They primarily use these shocks for hunting, navigation, and communication. They can deliver electric shocks of varying strengths, with some reaching up to 600 volts. 3 habitat. Electric eels are found in the Amazon and Orinoco river basins in South America. They inhabit slow-moving or stagnant waters, such as swamps, floodplains, and small streams. 4 electric organs. Electric eels have specialized organs known as electric organs that make up a significant portion of their body mass. These organs are comprised of stacks of electrocytes, specialized cells capable of generating electrical charges. 5 electric discharge. Electric eels use their electric organs to generate powerful electric shocks for various purposes. These shocks are used for hunting, defense, navigation, and communication. When threatened or hunting, they can release rapid bursts of electric discharges. 6 voltage output. Electric eels can generate electric shocks that range from a few volts to up to 600 volts in some cases. A single shock from an electric eel can deliver a significant jolt to its target. 7 controlled shocking. Electric eels have the ability to modulate the intensity and duration of their electric shocks. This allows them to tailor their shocks for different purposes, such as navigation or subduing prey. 8 shock. Duration. The duration of an electric eel's shock can last from a few milliseconds to a few seconds, depending on the situation and the purpose of the discharge. 9 hunting strategy. Electric eels use their electric shocks to locate prey. They can emit a series of electric pulses, and by observing the responses of nearby fish, they can determine the location and size of potential prey. Electric eels stand as an exceptional example of how nature can harness and manipulate electrical energy for survival and adaptation. Their ability to generate electric shocks is a testament to the diversity of life and the wonders of natural evolution,